Hello world, I'm currently looking for a swamp monster. Because apparently, it exists. No, we do not see the swamp monster. You guys, did you guys see that flare? Did we find it when I started recording or something? Is that my luck? I start recording for a YouTube video and then we just find it first try after we've been looking for like 10 minutes now. Is that really how it is? I want to see it, catch it on footage, but then I'm probably gonna get murked. I believe in us. Dude, who killed Nick DJ? Lego Killer, you're a massive douchebag. Swear on your mom's life, you're a douchebag. We're under attack by terrorists. ISIS is real. Don't believe me? Look up above you. There's Jets, and then there's Lego Killer, and he's like the ISIS gang leader. What are you shooting me for? We are trying to kill ISIS members. Only we had like missiles. Oh wait, I know how to get missiles, inventory, ammo. Oh yeah, there's something called heavy full ammo. Now I can blow these ISIS terrorists to hell. Wait, ISIS terrorist, stop moving for me for a second. I'm just gonna blow you up instead of you blowing me up, terrorist. Terrorist, you better run. Yeah, terrorists don't fight me. Well, I mean, some of them do. Yeah, the ISIS terrorist has left me alone. Like, he doesn't seem to, like, chase after me anymore. ISIS terrorists suck nuts. Oh my gosh, there's someone coming. It's one of the terrorists, you guys. Hold your fire. It's a terrorist coming. Lego Killer, the terrorist, is coming. Why is my rocket launcher locking onto something that doesn't even exist? How long are we gonna keep looking? These guys are like major. You guys, like, why don't you fly to the moon, then jump out and open your parachute when you're about, like, a couple, like, decades before you hit the floor? You'll just win that. H2O Delirious, do you really think we're gonna find it? Didn't the video you're watching, like, show you the exact location or something? You guys, I'm about to buy, like, a rocket bike, if I have enough. Have enough, I'm gonna buy a rocket bike. Well, that costs $2 million. I didn't have enough to buy a rocket bike. Up. I'm shooting at ISIS terrorists. I killed someone? How did I kill them? I'm either that MLG that I killed them, or I have hacks, like, for real. I don't even know how I killed them, because I missed them. What? Okay, sheesh. I can't. There's something called a gate that is not allowing me to come in. There you go, killer. The terrorist just killed himself because he knew he was gonna get murdered anyway. I want peace with the world. I don't want to murder everyone, and I see. But you have left no choice for me.
Hello.
MMI, we expect the unexpected. I can do that.
He's a part of ISIS. What do you expect?
You calling for some wheels? I'm Johnny on the spot. Okay, I got stuff to do.
Morse Mutual Insurance, how can we help you? Okay.
What you want? Some wheels? It's on the way.
I thought his name was Lego Kid 02. Like, I didn't do anything to you, Drift Katie, to the person that sucks, but I'm going to kill you now. I is about to break into the military base to steal jet and fly to the moon. No, I'm joking. I'm just gonna fly it.
You're through to your garage. You, need me to bring you a ride?
I gotta wait 3 minutes.
Alright, I'll get back to work.
This car is apparently fast. Looking at you. You really think the motor? I'm trying to break into the military base so I can steal a jet and fly. Raindrop, drop top, watching the sun. Where's their proof that we're gonna actually die, Nicole? Where's their proof we're actually gonna die? Exactly, there isn't. Don't know. Ooh, there's a fucking fast car. A car that looks fast, at least. I'm not planning this to be a hit and run, but I'm planning this to be an armed robbery. Yes, wire right. Get fucking wrecked, Lego. No, I've got so close. Dropped up. Watching a song on my laptop. Look at her, she's a top, 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 top. It feels like it was 3 minutes.
Look Need some, huh? This is
one of your rides? Let me know. I'll get back to it then.
Just invite all of you to your apartment. Screw traffic. Screw that.
I take it this isn't a social call. No, sorry. Give me a shout when you've made your mind up.
Douchebag. Lester is a douchebag, everybody. Just allowing you guys to know that. Lester is a major douchebag. Like, if you go into the military base and you ask him to get you out of trouble, this motherfucker just says nope. He doesn't even try to help you a single bit. He doesn't even want to remove one of your stars. No, no, this car is about to get murdered. No, I need to get in a jet. Raindrop, drop top, watching stuff on my laptop. She's a thotty, thotty, thotty. Escaped with a jet. Yeah. Matrix. You guys, I escaped the military base with a jet. My lifelong dream to fly a beautiful jet has finally happened. I'm flying a jet through the skies of the world. What happens if you get 5-star wanted for real though? Four-star wanted level with a jet. Yeah. Hold the big fat black button in the middle. Why didn't you just ask that on the thing? Oh, by the way, Nick, I'm not even about to bother. I'm just about to fly in my jet to your house. Everybody meet outside of Nick DJ's house. Before I crash. No, actually, I got something better. question, guys. Where do you sell vehicles? No, where do you sell planes? Please tell me. I did a barrel roll to escape the nuke that they shot at me. Oh no! They blew off! I blew off my jet thing! Geronimo! Y'all, they just ruined my time of glory. Begin high, wavy, little wavy. I don't know what I like, and I don't touch it. I don't know what's been fun. And you ain't do either. You can't even fly. I notice that you think you know. I'm gonna try and look like Ken Kanake. Okay, that shouldn't be too hard to make, actually. Wow, that's actually pretty easy. Okay. I'm driving to the clothes store to make myself look like Ken Kanake. No. Once I get the Ken Kanake look, I'm probably not gonna change my style anymore. Like ever again. If I get a look that is close enough, then I am just going to be satisfied. Whatever. So I have like all the normal stuff. None. I need like the kind. Wait, do you guys, can you buy eye patches in GTA 5 or no? Where would you go to buy them? I need an eye patch for the look I'm trying to go for. Shit.
want it done.
Oh, yeah. It's fine. Yep. No, it needs to be white. I need a white hair. How do you change my hair color with scissors? Okay, there's that. Makeup. No. Face paints. Can't be that. It has to be something. Face look white. Okay. Nah.
Thanks for stopping by.
Wait, so where would you go to buy eye patches?
My teeth because of the stress. It's awful. Now this would be paradise if it weren't for all the fucking people.
You need something, huh? One of your rides? Let me know. I'll get there as soon as I can.
You looking to get a haircut? What do you have in mind? back anytime.